little brush with this one. What you mean? It's really hard to take care of that huge mass of hair. Really? Yeah. Okay. And it's very important to comb thoroughly the back and just get your cap right. Okay, now I'll use this big comb. Out. alright. If I pull your hair or anything, you just tell me, okay? You know, there is quite a lot going on, and I'll just use my fingers. No, to see what I can do. I do get what you mean. Again, it's just too difficult. By the way, how long do you want your hair to be? How short, actually? Okay, so this is your length. So how long? How short do we cut? Okay. This. There's a lot. But I'll see what I can do. Yeah. Some layers if you wish. Okay, don't worry, please. Okay. Good. So let me just see. First cut is a very rough one. I have two types of scissors. These ones are simple cutting scissors. They are very fancy and beautiful. And these ones will work nicely when we finish our cut to make the end. I have to go higher. Okay. Thank you. good one. No, on the right side. The comb again and cut. Okay, good. Okay. These little scissors are very neat. They cut through, get in just a bit, a little part of your hair. So you can actually see me getting all of your hair. Really liking that lightweight, very puffy. You actually have some extra volume. Thank you. since you have really, really thick hair. The volume is incredible, as I've said, and it just makes the whole things look, the whole thing look incredible. Little stray hairs when you cut the waves a risk to miss a few of those, but trim. But so far, so good. I think that is it. And I'll just have to release you, let you go. Takes care of your relationship. exclusively. So if it's something that you might be interested in, you can set up for a session. We have a few openings, I guess, next week. Book your appointment today with a 10% discount as a returning customer, and you will get a nice scalp massage with fragrant oils, with hair treatment, and of course the best relaxation experience possible. So again, if it's something that might be up your alley, you're free to book one. And that's it for today. You look gorgeous. Scalp appointment, and have a great day today.